Hi folks, I'm Josh and welcome to Overgrowth. Let's play some of the arena levels and then we can see exactly how difficult it is. There's a ton of different things you can do, so let's kick him. No, he's out of range. The AI is quite smart, especially for a beginner, except when you do that. Oh, taken out, and there's another two. Oh, he clipped my legs. I was trying to jump over his thingy. But you can reverse their attacks and just give them a boop on the snoot. Take them down. Okay, I don't want to fight them when it says not to fight, because that way you get disqualified. Oh, right. I'm going to try a thing. Damn it. There's an awesome jump kick you can do, and I really want to do it. It's difficult, though. Oh, I need him in the balls. Take some of this. Come around the back. I'm not above attacking people from behind. Whoops, why did I do that? Ow. He took down my friend for him. Is he hefty because he's got some padding, or is he just a large... What am I doing? I'm dragging dead rabbits around. That's not what I want. There's like parkour, and there's stealth, and a ton of awesome community-made mods and maps and, like, lightsabers. All this stuff I really want to check out. So, if you know any, let me know in the comments, and I will definitely enjoy playing those, because this is a game I've been wanting to play for... Oh! One and done! One... Whoops! I accidentally clicked. I lost. Two and... defeated. Never mind. Now we get a big sword. Yeah, there are weapons in this, and you can do some serious damage. There's like clashing of swords. Wah! Oh no! Oh god! I dodged that. I am very confused. Okay, Q to pick him up. I'm gonna do that because it really hurts. Did he roll out the way or did I hit him? I really can't tell. I am not above, like I said, I'm not above the sneaky tactics. I can't remember the button to throw my sword, but if I could have, I would have done that. Welcome to the arena! 2 points to win! Time to fight. Go! I gave him a little love tap. I was like, here you go. Here's one for your legs. Cyan team. Are we on teams? Where's my team? Do I have a teammate? Is that my team? Ah! Whoa. Oh! Oh, okay, gotta run out of the way of that. No! I think I'm on the team with the guy on the left. Or not? He just kicked me in the face. That's not what teammates do. Maybe I'm just my own team. I like Cyan, so I'm glad. Yay, I won! I'm glad that I'm Cyan. Cyan is a good color. Right, let's do some proper hand-to-hand fighting. Oh god! This guy has really given it to me. I thought I'd reversed it, but he re-reversed it. Doesn't matter if it's a roundhouse kick to the face, though. Blue team. That's me. I'm in the blue trousers. Fight! Come on, come at me. I never managed to get the sweeps. Foot sweeps. Oh, I think I got there a little bit ahead of time. Yes! I don't know whether the reversals, you know, where I flip him over his arse over tit kind of reversing, is to do with timing or me pressing the shift key. I can never tell. 2 points to win! Time to fight! Boom! Oh! He went straight under that. I really want to do the jump kicker again. Damn it. Okay, we've got to get some distance and aim properly and land in an appropriate place. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Whoa, man. Can I... Yes! Oh, I really need to get some, someone to tell me exactly what I'm doing, really. But I'm sure someone in the comments will point out what I'm doing wrong. I know I'm defending properly, so I'm glad about that. Oh, kick him in the bum and he's down. Marvelous. I really do love the arena. I wish I could... I can't... Oh no. Oh no. Has he got me? Run! Oh no, I broke my own neck. I keep on forgetting to use the slow-mo as well, because they've got like fast time and slow-mo. Look, whoops, that's not slow-mo. That's the button to make us all fall over. Look, woo. Okay, this is slow-mo. Punch him in the bloomin' face. Oh, okay. So it picks a single target. That's interesting to know. Oh, he defended against it. Good job. I wonder if my arrow, like WSD, have an effect on which attack I do. I think it does. Let's do the sweep, see if I can get the sweeps off. Yes. Oh, the sweeps really don't have much range. So let's try the leap of doom. Boom. He's off. I love ragdolls. So good. Like tabs, ragdoll, all that stuff. I think I roll too much. That's... Ow! Ow, 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 ow. Okay, blue team has 1 point. I think I just need one more point to win. Let's do this! No? Okay. I thought I was gonna begin the round with a bang, but never mind. There we go. Oh, no! I took myself... at least I got the guy. But... oh, dear. That's a bit sad, really. Are you entertained? Are you entertained? I was defeated. My skill assessment is now 9. I've got 1,000 fans on... If that was 1,007 subscribers on YouTube, I'd be really happy with myself right by now. For 5 minutes work? Ooh, I got a knife now. Now I have to figure out how to throw my thingy. Is it Q? Because that's how you pick him up. Oh no, now he's got two! Can I have two? Can I have two? I can have two! Give me all your money. I'm very surprised that I survived there. An extra 81 fans. Woo! Nice. If you are 79% entertained by this video, I would be ecstatic. Honestly, if I make your day better, that's all I want. Rabbits beating the crap out of each other. You. Wait, how do I drag things? No, not that one. Okay, right click, which is normally defend. Don't worry about me, oh, fine. Oh, God. Oh, the fall to the ground is what got me. Right, this dude, I'm gonna have to take out first. Oh no, he's like, here you are, have a kick. Oh no, and again! I think I'm going against really tough AI now, or I just got worse, one of the two. Now I have to watch my bloodied and battered corpse. Come on. You had better collapse. Okay, get ready for the next round. Fight! Get out of there. I'm not ending up sandwiched. Oh, I really don't want to be in the middle. Attack! Just clearing the area for us. Blue, my friend, my buddy. Boom! And boo! He never saw it coming. Get. Oh. Oh. I wasn't trying to drag you around. Let's not make this awkward. I'm trying to do the blooming bunny hop on his face. Damn it. No! No, don't you dare. Kick a man while he's down. That's rude. 1,200 subscribers. I'm getting past these milestones quick. Come watch the UFB. The you what is it? UFC, United fighting championship. Oh, in the nuts. In the nuts. Okay, don't roll quite so much, Josh. Just keep it calm. Whew. The round is over. I got another chance. Where's the other guy? Is he gone? Has he died? Hi. Oh. He's smart enough to know. And other dude. Has he disappeared? Hello? I don't think we can find him. So I think that's probably a good place to end this. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed my arena career. So join me next time when I'll be checking out mods and community created content. So subscribe if you want to check out more indie games and game design videos. And if you want to support me as I make videos like this, then I have a Patreon. But until next time, must dash.